How to add motion blur to video. To begin, I added a video to my timeline that I would like to add motion blur. Start by going to Effects panel and search for Echo. Drag and drop Echo effect into your video. With your video selected, go to Effect Controls and under Echo, set Echo Operator to Screen. And set time to 0.05. If you want more echo, you can increase echo time to a higher value. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I hope you found this useful.